In 1888, Kurth brothers founded their company called Kurth Freres. In the beginning, only watch parts and movements were produced. In 1906, complete watches are produced and the brand name Grana is used. 1924 is the year when registration of the brand Certina at the Federal Office of Intellectual Property took place. In 1983, Certina joins SMH Group, known later as Swatch Group. With the introduction of the DS system in 1959, Certina managed to provide more robust and reliable watches. The watch shown today is from the 1950s. Caliber is the in-house 320 movement with 15 jewels and run at 18,000 beats per hour. Hands are blue, but the coloring was done in the old days, baked in the oven to obtain this vibrant blue beautiful color. Along with the hands, the dial itself is the main selling point. Dressy and subtle, this horological timepiece is loved not only by the Certina enthusiast, but also by the collectors. I love when time patina works in such a way that simply makes a vintage piece, such like this one, a superb one. Condition of the watch is excellent. Some fine scratches there are on the case. I find myself many times reaching for this watch when I need to attend some formal meetings. The watch wears fine, a pure dress one. Can be a daily wearer, but I would not recommend it to be taken out every day. This is a vintage piece after all, and need to be praised and put at the wrist at special moments. It's a pure mechanical watch and I like it very much. An automatic is more suitable to wear it and forget about it. Your simple arms motion will charge the watch, but the mechanical one have that traditional old school intimate interaction with its owner each day when you wind up the watch. I like to wear my vintage watches that deserve attention, and this Certina is one of them. Many conversations were started when others were seeing the watch at my wrist. Beautiful and reliable, this in-house 320 caliber is bulletproof. This watch is one of those that you will pass them on to your grandkids. This Certina is a very fine piece of Swiss horology due to its caliber, build quality, and the Kurth Freres writing on the dial is a statement that at that time Certina was on the same level with Omega, top-notch details and high craftsmanship. Certina, it's all about tradition and fine watchmaking. Their watches may not be Omega or Rolex level, but remain a true, desirable Swiss watchmaker that offers great pieces at best prices.